Historic Fort Leavenworth is home to the Army's premier training facility, the Command and General Staff College. Often considered the intellectual center of the Army, its mission, along with the Combined Arms Center, is to prepare and develop military leaders of tomorrow. The campus-like setting is also home to the Military Correctional Complex. The original facility, built in 1921, has now been converted into offices and home to the 12th Brick Grill, which features specialty sandwiches in a very unique setting. Tucked away in the heartland of America, Fort Leavenworth overlooks the Missouri River, and with its open green spaces and safe environment, it's no wonder it's called the best hometown in the Army.